So, about you and Dorothy. Last time I saw you both, you were shouting at each other.
Yeah, we've more or less split up, actually.
Oh, that's a shame.
Well, I suppose we were like a candle that had to go out. I got that from a book, actually.
Yes, I thought so.
You know, you've got just the right bone structure for your face. They're very important bones.
Yes. They stop my face from caving in.
Yes. I can't remember the last time I was intimate with a woman.
Weren't you intimate with Dorothy?
In a mechanical sort of way. I mean, she tried to excite me rather pathetically. And as I said to her, you just can't light a fire without a spark. Now you've moved in upstairs. And you've brought the candles and the matches with you, which is brilliant because they're just great in a power cut. Now, I know you want to talk, Deborah, but there's things I really must be doing. Oh, Dorothy. We're just talking about you. Oh, that's nice. Would you excuse me? I'll just go and put these in some water.
Couldn't find any spare candles, but I came across this old Shawaddy Waddy album.
Great, eh? So, that's them paired off. Now it's just you, me, and the candlelight.
2 out of 3, Dermot.
You're right. Who needs candles?
Obviously, you don't go out with a person for 2 years without...
I know. I'm upset, too.
I was going to say, without wanting to try out a few other people.
Hi, George.
Hello, Dermot. How are you?
Ooh, can't complain. Depressed, poor, totally shagged out.